Hiya, friends. I'm Stinky, the stump skunk who lives on the shelves in the Hickleberry Elementary School Library, where the kids all know if they don't like a story's ending, we can use our imaginations to come up with a new one.